See, I wake up every morning to only see the world has gotten worse. So I pray to God to help me control my anger. I don't want to curse. I've got 3 kids to raise. We all wish for better days, but it seems like evil stays, even if the whole nation prays. So why is it that I'm constantly on my knees, constantly begging please? Maybe because he's constantly doing things to help me believe that no matter what the situation, how cold the world may seem, don't sweat the enemy's threat, just believe that I'm on the right team. But it's a shame I can't walk with faith towards another human being. Man, my eyes burn from what they've seen. I used to believe in some honesty, generosity within humanity, but in reality, I don't see that in some of my own family. So what is that that has us quick to snap and stab each other's back without concern for those who suffer from the way we seem to act? I don't know, but I wish I could smack some sense into some, but the fact is I can't. Just hope something changes before I snap. So it's hard to check the scenery. I'm sorry if I'm sounding negative. Man, I don't mean to be, but poverty now seems a part of me, and it seems hard to me how some could say reach for your goals when it all seems so far to me. I was raised to believe in God and that everything was possible, but my skin tone got the other side, purposely setting up obstacles. I'm just one man trying to shake generations of conditioning. My mom says to avoid evil, but it's hard to keep on listening. See, where I live negative outweighs positive, and so crime pays. Now I'm caught up in the hustle, like on corners and alleyways, and trying to quit, that's harder than trying not to even start. Now I'm sitting in jail trying to rearrange everything I ever thought. Think about the time I spent chasing money out in the streets. I should have spent that with my daughter. No, I can't even hear her speak. Now as I lay here on the ground, watch my whole life flash past me. I know evil's in my hood, so I can't even blame who blasted me. Sometimes I catch myself staring at the sky, wondering why life's gotta be so painful. Would it be easier just to die? Cause just when I advance, I get knocked up off my stance, and I find myself trying to overcome another circumstance. It used to get to me, but I'd let it be the first to say forget it. Then I recognized it was the devil trying to get me to discredit God. But nah, there's gotta be a reason for it all, so I don't hesitate. I walk in faith and let the Lord break my fall. He knows exactly what you've been through, what the world's about to give you. He knows who the heck is you, still turns around and forgives you. Think I'm lying? It's funny though, cause you think this is just another rhyme, but he just spoke to you through me, that's why you was listening all this time. But knowing mankind, instead of making up your mind, you're gonna press rewind to check the verse I said just one more time, huh?
I don't know, man.